And there's Harvey West, world-renowned Ford driver.
Just put a down payment on it. Just do it.
Some people just live well. I'm in the back of a golf cart with Harvey West at the wheel. It's a frightening situation, as you can see by the video shaking something fierce.
Thank you.
Mom and Dad sitting on the golf cart.
We're getting ready for the historic production GTO class. Class A will be production-based cars over 5 liters. Class B, 3 to 5 liters. Class C, 2.4 to 3 liters. Class D, 2 to 2.4 liters. Class E for cars under 2 liters. And
Yeah. Minnesota. James Bartlett.
52 is Jim Robertson. He's from Blackwick, Ohio, and he's driving a 73 Porsche RS in yellow. This has deduction one. Overall, class.
Challenger TA.
I forgot my car ready.
Found another boss, 302. Yeah. Boss, 302.
I'll get him. Don't get him. I said earlier, we the debating should be winner of the game. We say that.
Yeah, what a bummer, huh?
That wasn't looking. Well, my collectibles might be going nuts. Covering it up.
Oh yeah, when I was at the auction where I bought my bike, they had a Harley that went for $75,000.
Oh my God.
And there we have Harvey West, world-renowned Ace Dan Mustang driver from Owatonna, Minnesota.
Alan Wilson, please go to the farmhouse for a message, please.
Oh, that's all right. Go ahead.
See, now that's one
dollar. Right? Yep. Because you got the four song.
Well, but see.
Loved him until the
I think he just kept polishing the damn thing too much.
If it would have been within my range, I would have loved it. I couldn't even stay and watch it sell. First, you were going to.
You stayed in my.
Brett Delzell to the auction block, please. Brett Delzell to the auction block.
Here we have a Boss 302, and my heart's beating tremendously fast. In front of us, a Challenger TA, the 346 pack, and a slapstick. or pistol gripped four speed. That's right, kid, you're on your way. Boss 302 with the shaker hood.
set to the course. James Oppenheimer is the number one car, falling off the face of one.
Overall, and has now returned for the group.
Here they come.
This would require some repeal to come.